Bob?
For the last time, my name is not Bob, it's Gargi.
Yeah, right, Bob. Did you see the people looking at us? They're creeping you out, right?
That's the audience, dummy! Now leave me alone!
That's it. Those things need cleaning.
Grandpa, really?
It's what you gotta do.
Do it yourself.
Son, you're 11 now. You can do this stuff yourself. That's what happens when you grow up.
Hello, Adam.
Angela, can you help me?
My brother's doing chores! Hey, everyone! 10-year-old is doing chores! A 10-year-old is doing chores!
Would you please stop treating me like a baby, Angela?
Will no one help me?
It's a cursed lady!
Dear, don't you think you're treating your customers too hard?
I'm sorry. I just love playing pranks on them.
Why are you lying down? It's not bedtime!
Now clean up all those books right now, or you'll be sent to Sergeant Greg's Reform School for Wayward Boys.
Hey, give me back my megaphone!
This is gonna take forever.
Adam, are you okay?
Yeah, that was a really nasty fall.
Glenn, can you help me? You got magic, right?
Actually, I was banned from using magic after this incident. It can clean up things in like a split second. Watch!
Whoa!
See? Easy, right?
Quick! Everyone hide! My grandparents think we're bad influences!
Whoa! That was fast. See? When you're old enough, you'll learn to do these responsibilities yourselves.
Ah! Ugh, thank God it wasn't in the lips. Wait a second. What is this book?
What the? How'd that get here? That's library property.
What was that?
Nothing. It's, unmentionable stuff.
Whoa.
Adam, how'd you get here?
Magic.
Get back here!
Are you okay?
What was all that?
I found a very strange book and I tried to open it, but Grandpa said it was library property, so we threw it in the basement.
Really?
Dude, I've seen weird stuff like flying goblins and land of magic before, but this is ridiculous.
Everyone, at midnight, I am going to sneak into the basement and get that book.
No!
It's locked!
Angela!
Excuse me, I'm locked in the basement, so-
You're locked in the basement!
No, wait, Angela, I-
You're locked in the basement! You're locked in the basement! You're locked in the basement! You're locked in the basement!
Thanks for helping. out. I don't know why, but if my sister wasn't dumb and annoying, she would have helped me.
Yeah, maybe that's what I should invent next. A machine that lets kids not be so dumb and annoying and would help people.
Yeah, maybe that's what you should do.
Now, why is my sister so annoying?
But not as annoying as those prank calls I keep getting.
Anyway, the good news is I got the book.
Yes!
What should I do? Take care of my sister or open the book?
Open it!
Okay, then. If you're reading this, then this library is not what you think. There are many strange and unusual things found in this library.
Oh my god, so you're saying there might be wizards and ghouls and dragons and-
Calm down, Glenn!
Keep reading.
Okay. What is all this? Oh my god. This must be important. Unfortunately, my suspicions have been confirmed. I've been watched. In order to not blow my cover, I must not sign my name and hide this into a mysterious area. But remember, in this library, don't trust the man behind it. I hope he doesn't meet my grandpa.
You're reading the forbidden book!
No, I'm not. I'm reading, nothing.
Angela, don't go near the book! Huh? What are you talking about?
It's going to be one of those cliches where a giant beast appears after a plug is broken.
Ah! Adam, help!
Do it yourself, Angela.
I'm too annoying to help.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I am Sis Nala. I am the demolisher of annoying sisters. I used to have an annoying sister who would mess up all my accomplishments, so I lost it and took revenge against all annoying sisters in the world!
I'm sorry, sis, whatever. My sister may be annoying, but she is also family! Whoa, Glenn, that was awesome!
We were awesome.
Oh, thank you!
Oh, I meant all the characters I turned into, but you guys were cool too, I guess.
What in the whole universe just happened? We fought a monster who hates annoying sisters, so we beat it to the death!
I turned into Dan Backslide.
You and your little stories!
I guess he doesn't believe us!
Maybe he will, soon. But for now, let's celebrate!
Go, Library Kids!
Aha, I found my toothpaste. What? Oh no, hey, it's locked! It's locked! Hey, someone, get me out!
Get me out!
You're locked in the basement! You're locked in the basement! You're locked in the basement!
Look around!